and behind the ear. Backcomb the interior area for added body and lift. At the opposite side of the fringe area, take the small section of hair in front of the ear and divide it into three subsections. Begin a three-strand braid, French braid, only gathering hair from underneath. Allow the pattern to loosely form by maintaining slack throughout the braiding process. Secure the end of the braid with an elastic band. For the remaining fringe area, take diagonal pieces and divide the hair into three subsections. Bring the hair from one side and then use a covered elastic to secure the ends of the braids. Loosen up the braid by gently tugging pieces apart with your fingers. Lightly mist BioSilk Spray Spritz for hold and shine. Hide the ends of the braid underneath the first braid using pins. Mist the finished style with BioSilk Spray Spritz. Finished sides and front.